ordinance. But our first album, Zing with the Strings of My Heart. 1972, I put the Trammps together in our first song. This song was the flip side of the Coasters' Jack and the Yak. And I heard them do it. I said, I'm going to do this. I'm a bass singer. I can do it. We put it out. It was our first big hit. And now I'm 79 years old and I'm still singing that song. Still doing it. We started out singing doo-wop. This is our first recording. Goes like this. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.